My review of Bon Iver's self-titled album. This one feels like making a 1,000-mile journey back to home.